Hi YouTube, today we're gonna learn how to insert digital clock inside PowerPoint. Now search digital match clock in Google. Now click the first one. Now you can see different types of clocks present here. Now you can choose next one, choose whatever you like. Okay, I'm just gonna choose this one and download it. It will download just now. It's done. Now open. Now you're gonna close this one and copy it to the desktop. Now works done. Open this PowerPoint. We're gonna name this PowerPoint as Digital Clock. You click here, then go to insert, insert a video, and you're gonna do this and insert it. Oh, I will do this. You just choose whatever size you like. Then digital clock is inserted in your PowerPoint. Let's run it from beginning. See the clock. It is running, isn't it? So enjoy, my friends.